Middletown High School Class of 1984, Chris Carter.
It was a hero's homecoming for Chris Carter. This summer, he's going into the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Canton. But today, he was back where it all began at Middletown High School. From the class of 84, he had advice for the middies of today.
I don't care if your mama's raising you. I don't care if you're living with your granny. I don't care if you got 8, 9 siblings. I don't care if you live up on the hill, on the other side of the tracks, or in the projects. There are no excuses.
Along with 1,700 students were friends and family and two coaches, Bill Conley, who got him to play football, and Earl Bruce, who got him to go to Ohio State.
Then we had a little camp at the end of school when it was out, and I saw real quick he had some special skills. He could, like, leap out of the building.
He was a great, great football player, and he played with all of his heart all the time. He was a joy to watch play at Ohio State. He caught the ball about as well as anybody, for sure. And has more times than many people.
Chris Carter says he's had a lot of great days in his life, but this was one of the best. And it even got better late this afternoon. Where he first got started, where he first competed, it became Chris Carter Community Field at Barnett Stadium. John Popovich, 9 on your side in Middletown.